Guided Meditation 64 in a 100 Days Guided Meditation for Transcendence Challenge. As we've done in the last few episodes, let's start with a quote. Today's quote is by Confucius, and he says, "It does not matter how slowly you go, as long as you do not stop." I think this quote is very appropriate to a lot of people that's been asking me, "Hey, when will I be able to meditate better? When will I see progress?" I thought progress was instant. Well, no, you know, like, go slow, take your time, be patient, be kind with yourself, and know that as long as you're going forward, you're going forward. Just don't stop. It doesn't matter if you're very slow. Even a snail needs to go from A to B, and usually they manage to do so. So don't lose patience. Continue to practice every single day. Consistency is key. As you guys know, this meditation is brought to you for free, and we have some supporters on Patreon. If you would like to support the channel also, I would really appreciate it. And I will link everything you need to know in the description to this video or in the show notes if you're listening to this on the podcast. If you're new here, welcome to the channel. We do some practical personal development and meditations together every single day. If you would like to participate, I would really love to have you here, so please subscribe to the channel. Let's start this meditation by finding a place where you will not be disturbed for the entirety of the meditation. It doesn't matter where you are, and it doesn't matter if the place is not completely silent, as long as you're not consciously disturbed, if that makes sense. Sit nice and straight. Imagine a string pulling you from the top of your head, chin in, chest out. Let's start with a few nice deep breaths in through the nose, nice and slow, and out with a sigh through the mouth. Every exhalation is an opportunity to relax more and more. A mistake I've seen with some of my students is to put some effort in the exhalation. Don't do that. Really just take the exhalation as a relief. Like, no effort, the air just comes out. On the next exhalation, gently close your eyes. In a moment, you will start hearing a sound. The sound will be our guide to transcendence. We will put our focus gently and as effortlessly as possible on that vibration. That vibration will be used as our guide to transcendence, to beyond our ego, beyond our own intelligence, and beyond the concept of time and space, eliminating the past and the future, so that you are here and now with us during this meditation. If a thought comes, gently put your attention back to the vibration. Don't judge the thought. Don't try to eliminate it. Put your attention back effortlessly on the vibration. Put it on the center stage of your mind. When the vibration fades out, continue reproducing it for a few moments in your own mind. now let go of the vibration. The meditation session is over. Whenever you're ready, take a nice deep breath in through the nose and out through the mouth, opening your eyes. Be reacquainted with the sensations in your own body, starting with your extremities. Move your fingers, move your toes. And then be reacquainted with the space and the environment, everything around you. Notice what's new, what's familiar. Notice colors or shapes, lights. Really take your time. And whenever you're ready, you can get up and go on with your day. This was day 64 of our meditation challenge. Today will be 65, and we have 100 days meditation challenge every single day together here. If you've not done so already, please subscribe. If you've enjoyed this meditation, please press the like button, and I will see you tomorrow. Take care. Bye-bye.